go, B.
That fool had his chocomil. Yeah, get him.
Oh!
Hang the DJ! Hang the DJ! Tope, tope! Shit, Mac mode, Mac mode. ¿Qué dijo? Durant protected him. Siéntate. Cálmate, they live. Shit, man, black on black. Oh, oh, shit! Come at the Norma Smiley. Oh no. Let's go, B-boy. Nice. Adios. Son of a bitch! be climbing the ropes. Fucking shit! Bye bye, PP. Do it for Dixie. Let's see it. Reversal. Reversal. Who got it? Who got it? Peter? Peter got it, right?
I know, buddy.
Ryan Taylor, Pretty Peter Revelon, and Willie Mann.
Oh, my God.
What a match! Woo! Get the fuck up! Parate, puto!
I would have never imagined being myself. Me and B-Boy, sorry, I just got that shit kicked out of me. Me and B-Boy being on the very first show. And now being here at the end. Damn. I really don't know if this is gonna be the end or not. What do you think?
No! No!
For you guys, it's because we mean it. And if it wasn't for you guys, AWS wouldn't exist. Indie wrestling wouldn't exist. So for that, all six of us and everybody in the back, thanks you very, very much. Worked probably in 40 to 50 different promotions throughout my career. AWS is by far
one of my top three favorite promotions I've ever wrestled for.
That's right.
Myself, Little Cholo, Big Bart, we easily go back about 15 years.
Yeah.
And I know how you feel about certain things. Everybody needs to reset. Everybody needs a positive life.
That's right.
What you see in front of you, and the boys and the girls in the back, what they give you, shouldn't make you think otherwise. The six in this ring are the ones, and Ray Rosas, are the ones that redefined AWS when it first came back. It's only fitting that the six of us in AWS on a good note. So with that being said, Ryan Taylor, Famous B, Cholo, Peter Avalon, and the big man Willie Mack, we all salute each and every one of you.
Yes. Thank you, Bart. Thank you, Bart. Yes.
All right, man, you gotta give it up.